Crime Stoppers is asking for tips on a fire that destroyed a piece of Shreveport history. The former home of C.C. Antoine was a nationally recognized historic landmark. It burned to the ground last Friday, along with a house next door on Perrin Street. Fire investigators are asking anyone with any information on this fire to call Crime Stoppers.